We have just come up to another flooded road. See, it's actually still crossing here. I remember once we came to this situation and I ended up having to call the excavator guy who does this area. Couldn't find it last year, but he found it. It was just buried so deep underneath, like a mudslide. The mudslide literally happened again, so I am not confident about this. Let me show you. See right there where all the water was rapidly going across? It happened again. You see how the mudslide happened last year and it happened again? It looks like this year. No, the pipe's right here. Maybe we can get it. We might be able to, actually. It looks like a whole tree fell there. This is the ball of roots. I see it cut up on the other side. A whole bunch of rocks also fell down there. So the pipe is right underneath me. Do I see it? The water is crystal clear. I think it's definitely worth a shot. Let's get camera number two out. All right, everyone, camera number two's going. Let's see if we can get this pipe open today. I have not yet located it. Am I trying too low? I want to find it first. Maybe this is it. Might be buried again. This is exactly where it should be. Why is it not there? It's not that deep. I don't know why this one's always a pain in the butt. Is it crushed or something on the underside? This one's always a pain in the butt for some reason. Come on. Should be right there. Hopefully. What'd you just get stuck on, rake? It's weird that I don't feel the pipe, and it is not a deep one. I'm trying to figure out where the ribs are. Maybe is that it? A rock. You know, last year I tried just as hard, and it's that hill. It keeps sliding, and there's probably a gigantic rock in front of it. But I still don't understand why I can't find the ribs of it. Yeah. Have to call it a day on this one. We've been here so long. But you see what I'm talking about. This whole hill is probably a boulder. It's probably under one of the boulders that I keep touching but can't move. I don't want to keep trying. It's right there. There's a huge rock right there. Come on. It's rolling. I'm getting it to roll, but I doubt it's it because I'd hear water. Come on. It's just gonna keep falling back into its hole. Come on. There you go, out of there. I'm sure there's a boulder in there, but I still have not located the pipe even. I thought for a minute I heard something moving, but I guess not. It might be completely crumpled. Maybe that's why it's not where it's supposed to be. I'm soaked. Been at this one for like 15 minutes. That one there kind of ruined the fun. couldn't even get it to do anything. Couldn't even find it. Same thing happened last year. I really don't know why we couldn't find it. I was exactly where the pipe should have been, but the only reason it's not where it should have been is maybe it got pushed by an excavator. They definitely had to use an excavator last year, and they're gonna have to use one again because the land right there keeps slipping right into it. Before I left, I looked inside the exiting end, and it appears that blockage just got worse by shifting things around. But inside the pipe is basically full of rocks, and that's why. All completely filled in. Here's another pipe. How's that one look? Looks like something we should probably stop at.